The relationship between humans, and dogs in particular, is unique, largely due to the process of domestication and selection that has made dogs particularly adept at socializing with humans. In this presentation, I'll discuss the scientific evidence about dogs and how they may contribute to physical and mental health. Is there evidence that dogs make us healthier? To find out, join us for this virtual Frontiers lecture in which I answer the question, do dogs make us physically and mentally healthier?